All right, find the absolute value of negative 7. So how far away is negative 7 from 0? It's 7.